Do ends justify means? I think many people will answer this question quickly without putting enough thought into it. Now, there's a lot of debate on this. Like, should you worry more about how things are going to end up and do whatever is necessary to reach that goal? Or is it better to have a set of rules telling you what you ought to do in any particular situation? Some argued that morals and laws should be followed universally in all situations, times and places. We should determine what the good objective is and then never deviate from it, regardless of the consequences. Meanwhile, some argued that morals and laws are merely tools we use to make ourselves and others happy. If we take the long-term view and the social view, trying to produce as much as happiness and prevent as much suffering as possible, we can change and break the rules however we like. A characteristic behavior in today's society is the belief that the ends justify means. This means the actions people take are justified regardless of how they go about achieving their desired end result. Because everyone can see what you appear to be, and only few will get close enough to touch you and actually find out what happened. On the other hand, some say destiny tells us what we are to the world, but journey tells us who we are. It's the journey that unlocks our potential and establishes who we are as a person and motivates us towards actions. We cannot justify an evil act through a good outcome. The act is still evil. Therefore, if we truly wish to have good outcome, we cannot allow it to happen through evil or immoral methods. But who cares stealing from the rich if you can give it to the poor? And killing thousands of people for winning a war? Now, what about personal morality? What if we encounter this dilemma in personal situation that does not involve the law of the land? Perhaps we feel we can lie to protect someone's feelings. Maybe we can cheat on our spouse because they have made us unhappy. It is quite likely that if we each were to examine our lives, we would find ourselves justifying end with the means all over the places. There are always motivations to do what is wrong in order to gain something. Here we see why the philosophy, the ends justify the means, sprang into existence. It gives us an excuse to do something we know is not right. The moment you justify one very wrong action for a noble cause, what's to stop you from next even more unethical action? Or the next, and the next? Nothing. The ultimate reason for justifying sin is fear. We are afraid of physical pain, emotional torment, hunger, poverty, illness. Hence we steal, cheat, and lie. We are afraid that we will live meaningless lives. Hence we puff ourselves with pride, pursue material possessions, and become self-absorbed. They may seem to have it all from the outside, but deep down they hate themselves and what they have become. There is no peace. Now it's good to speak and listen to such philosophy, but in today's world, is it practically possible to always be ethical? Do share this video and let's find out the answer to do ends justify means, and also mention your opinion and thoughts on how to be ethical in the comment section below. Thank you.